Plasmo?
Yes, Parsty?
Plasmo, why? You've been crying. You mustn't cry, Plasmo. We're in the desert. We have to conserve water.
I can't help it, Parsty. This place brings back memories.
This is where we hatched, isn't it, Plasmo? 3 years ago. Come on, Niknik. We're going now.
Close we are?
We must be able to reach the moon soon. But Plasmo, once we get to the moon, I still don't understand how we're going to travel into outer space.
Parsty, the longest journey begins with a single step. Whoa!
Brucho, take a look at the size of this thing. There's enough scrap metal here to sink a ship.
How did it get here? This is supposed to be an uninhabited planet.
Well, obviously it was built by some ancient civilization thousands of years ago. Hurry up with those readings, Brucho! If this metal is what I think it is, I want this tower dismantled and loaded by sunset.
Coredor, I'm picking up some life form readings.
What? I thought you said this was an uninhabited planet.
I'm picking up three of them.
We're outnumbered.
20 meters.
We could be dealing with mean and vicious creatures. Activate Iswawan.
10 meters.
And set to stun.
But that is the only setting.
Okay, Brucho, you don't have to broadcast it.
Where are they? 2 meters. They're right here.
Then why can't we see them?
Yoo-hoo.
Down here.
Don't worry, Brucho. They're just simple alien life forms. There's nothing to be scared of.
Hello, little alien life form.
Hello. My name is Plasmo.
Oh, bully for you.
And this is Parsty and Niknik.
Well, my name is Brucho and this is Coredor.
Hello, Brucho. Hello, Coredor.
Hello, Plasmo. Hello, Parsty.
Hello, Coredor. Hello, Brucho.
Hello, Parsty. Hello, Plasmo.
Hello, Brucho. Hello, Coredor.
Hello, Plasmo. Hey! I already said hello to you once.
Oh, did you say hello to Niknik yet?
Oh, did I forget to say hello to you? I didn't lay a hand on him. I didn't lay a hand on him. It was two. Hey! Don't touch buttons when you don't know what they're for. By pushing this button, you could have endangered the whole vehicle.
Didn't your mummy ever tell you not to push buttons when you don't know what they're for?
I don't have a mummy or daddy.
Is that a spaceship?
Nah, it's a robot. Now scram, we've got work to do.
You didn't have to be so rude. It's all right, Parsty. We'll get into space our own way.